$0.75. All right. Now I'm trying to figure out if I want to go for, like, try to get the Domo back there, like try to pull him out by the arm, maybe bring him out by the arm, or go for that big Hotel Transylvania guy. I really don't know what to do. Let's try this. 50 cent machine doesn't look very good at all, to be honest. Oh, okay, that might be good enough. If I can get around him in time. Oh no, I'm running out of time like a goober. Drop it. Give me that Domo. Oh no. Let's see. That's Rivers. I'll spend another look. Take the gamble. Let's try that again. Can't see anything. Let's try that. Oh no, it stabbed his foot. You goober. Alright, we might come back to that. Let's try the jewelry out real quick. Freeze is the best of just jewelry stuff, man. I can't seem to win anything on jewelry. I did win a pop figure out of jewelry a long time ago. Let's try that. See what happens. Ugh. Oh, I didn't grab anything. Alright. I swear I still think that thing is gettable. Oh no. I'm gonna have to pull some moves out and rake him. This doesn't look promising at all either. Let's see. Put 50 cent in. Let's see. I'm thinking maybe this NASCAR bear, that doodle in the back, if I can rake it forward. Or just rake it in general, I guess. Okay, that should be good enough. Let's try that. Oh God. Okay. All right, well, I'll gamble. I'll put another dollar in. This bear right here, man, it is loud in here. Oh my God, I haven't seen you in so long. Oh my God, yeah, you're so cool. I remember you from school. Oh my God, oh, it's stabbed me in the room. I got the doodle. Sink around them, pick them up. Oh no, bro. He is wide open. Alright, one more try on this dollar claw. My luck, I'll probably pick them up and then
drop them in the dead zone.
Let's see. Alright. Well, the way the claw is now, if I drop it kind of like that, just like that, should pick them up.
Let's try it.
Oh, it stabs something in the back. No, come on. Oh.
All right, we're going to stop and check out the other side. Thanks for watching.